For the longest time, Mayari didn't know about the Nightingale. I would hitch lifts with robot couriers to Elbereth, then slip away to play aboard the ship. Until one day, when Oroy reckoned she could figure out how to launch it. And of course, I didn't know how to stop. I pretty much crashed into the dock on Iox. We made our way between ancient clustered trees. The air seemed to hang from their branches, dank and heavy, like wet cloth. I brushed away dirt and scraped away the moss.
Thank you.
The trees parted into a clearing around a listing statue. Once, sailing through Eagle's Pass, I thought I saw a gigantic ship, as large as a moon, moving down the river like a shadow. Of course, I was ahead of it, and by the time I looped around, it was gone.